In this video, we're going to be making iron ingots, which we'll then use to make a lot of other materials in future videos. This is a pretty basic one, but if you haven't made them before, then all you have to do is go out and mine some iron. I've already got some of it in my inventory, but we've got a few here. You're going to need a furnace, and you're going to need some feedstock. And by feedstock, I mean something that we can burn. So coal or wood, those are all going to work for you. And all you have to do is just put your wood in your furnace. So that was a right click on the furnace, put the wood in, add your iron, and then it just takes some time. And you can see as this time bar fills, then we're going to end up with an iron ingot. And there we go, we've got one. We can leave it in, we'll keep getting more. So that's the first way to get an iron ingot. Now there are a couple of other ways, and what we're going to need for the other ways is a crafting table, and you're going to have to already have the other inputs. So if we take our iron nuggets, we can put one in each cell in the crafting box, and that will also give us an iron ingot. So if for some reason you have those, that'll work. And if you have a block of iron, that'll actually give you 9 iron ingots, and it's transmutable. So you can get your block of iron back out as well. So that's it for iron ingots. And what we're going to be using these for in the future videos is primarily to make a compass, and we'll use that to make a map. So they're pretty important for a couple of key future builds. So make sure you subscribe so that you can follow those as well.